I picked some of the carrot leaves today, so we use these for flavoring foods.